Son Hyun-joo has snatched the Best Actor Award at the 39th Moscow International Film Festival. The 52-year-old Korean actor won top honors for his role in Ordinary Person, a film set in the 1980s about a detective who becomes embroiled in a plot to manipulate a serial killer case. The win breaks a long dry spell for Korean actors in Russian film festivals. The last Korean actor to win in Moscow was Lee Deok-hwa, all the way back in 1993.